wanted is can.
Hello and thank you for watching another Ken QC video. So what we did is we rocked up the theme song. What do you think? Exactly. A little bit more powerful, a little bit more energy driven, a little bit more excitement. Taylor added some electric guitar, some bass, and we re-recorded the sound. I did a good job, I think, and with my backing vocals, I think really make this video music probably the best. So if you are a aspiring YouTuber and you need a jingle or a theme song, I know a guy who can put you and hook you up, put you in the limelight. Original material, original lyrics, a great song. Enough of that. So let's talk about the subject for the week. I am traveling to upstate New York on Thursday night, Friday morning. I'll be flying from Phoenix to Atlanta and from Atlanta to Rochester. I'll arrive around 11:20 a.m. at the Greater Rochester International Airport, flying on Delta. And this flight is going to take about 4 hours from here to Atlanta, then another couple hours from Atlanta to Rochester. Now, my intention is I'm going to film at the airport in Phoenix and in Atlanta my journey. I'm going to kind of like do a blog. I'm like a dog with a blog. Now, I'm going to basically do a little story about my travels from Phoenix to Atlanta, Atlanta to Rochester. And then when I get to Rochester, I'm also going to film some more with my kids. I haven't seen my kids. Well, January was when I saw Brittany and Blake. March, I saw Casey when he came out to visit. So it's been a long time. I've missed them very much. I haven't seen my mom and dad in forever either. I'm going to see them, my sisters, Joyce, and my nieces and nephews. So it's been a long time since I've seen my family, and I'm kind of sad that I don't get to see them on a regular basis. But the good news is I'll be there Friday. I'm looking forward to it. And something I forgot from last week, Kurt Files, a good friend of mine from high school, it was his birthday last week. Happy birthday, Kurt Files. Didn't mean to ignore you, buddy. I did give you a like and a happy birthday on Facebook, but you deserve a YouTube shout out for sure. You're a good guy. Anyway, so weather's starting to cool down here. Did some photo shoots. I shot some pictures in Tempe and downtown Phoenix. There's a photo contest going on. Oh, and I also went to the Indian reservation yesterday too. No, it wasn't to gamble and it wasn't to buy smokes. I went to the reservation to take some photos. We had this idea that we should go take some photos of sunset, the mountains. The best pictures I got, I think, were of a house, an abandoned house with some graffiti, this really cool graffiti. In fact, I'm gonna add some photos in on my video today. I don't like to go too long on my videos, but these photos were all taken with a Fujifilm X-T10 and a 35mm f2 lens. If anyone knows about cameras, Fuji was a great film company that competed quite seriously with Kodak. Kodak is basically kaput and Fuji is thriving. What made Fuji special in the digital camera realm is that they've gone with maybe throwback designs. They've also gone with a system called mirrorless. Most cameras have a mirror, and that mirror adds weight and bulk to the camera, and that mirror's got to get out of the way when you take a photo. Well, with a mirrorless system, you get a smaller, compact camera with, in some instances, better quality pictures with less vibration and less moving parts. So Fuji, Olympus, Panasonic, and Sony have all adopted the mirrorless. Now, Canon and Nikon have some mirrorless offerings, but really Fuji, Olympus, Panasonic, and Sony dominate the mirrorless market, where Canon and Nikon have gone to maybe more traditional digital film or digital photography, and it's costing them. I mean, they still have some great photo equipment. They still probably dominate the professional market, but Sony and Fuji and Panasonic and Olympus have made big inroads, and at some point I predict that Nikon and Canon, if they don't innovate, will end up by the wayside. Anyway, I appreciate the time that you're spending with me on this video. I hope you enjoy the new theme music, a little bit rocking and rolling. And anyone that's in Rochester, I look forward to seeing you in less than 5 days. Talk to you later. Bye.